Listen. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. It's the new term.
It's the Trinity Term 2020. So we'll be here soon.
Very quiet. It is Monday the 20th. I left my phone in my office. They'll be here soon. They'll be here soon. Come on, kiss and droppers. I think people are playing a trick on me. They're all in the chapel. Come on, Mr. Castle, I know you're in there. 21. Hello? Charlie, this is Tomlinson. Hello? There's no one there. But Mrs. Sayers is always in. Mrs. Sayers. Hello? Hello? Where is everyone? Maybe we're still in lockdown. That's it. We're still in lockdown. So there we go. Still in lockdown. Quite extraordinary. But welcome to term, whatever that means. And just a couple of things to say. You might remember at the beginning of last term, I spoke about that word trust. Now, that was a little an acronym that said trust, training, R, race, US, us, T, talk. Well, you've got no training for what you're about to do. You've got no experience, no racing about what you're going to do. So you're going to have to really work on the us bit. That's working together with us, with mum and dad, with each other, with your parents, with all your teachers, and making sure that we do really well in the next few weeks, 4 weeks, 5 weeks, maybe up to half term, and then we'll be open again. Mrs. Tomlinson! She'll be back. Mr. Castle! He'll be back. Mrs. Pendlebury Ball! She'll be back. Pupils! They'll be back. We'll be back, I know. I know we'll be back, I hope, soon. But, number one, appreciate everything that you've got at home at the moment and appreciate your teachers. My gosh, please understand how hard they've worked for you over these holidays. And actually, if you look at the wall up here, you look at this quote up here, that's what we try and do every single day. And if that is summed up in one word, that is independence. And that's about independent learning. So we want you to use this period of lockdown for your independent learning. Work really closely with your teachers, appreciate them. But that, our task, the second bit, is to help them, that's you, learn how to prepare yourselves for anything. This is a golden opportunity to become independent. But whilst you're independent, work with us, collaborate with us, and communicate. The last T of trust, talk. There'll be times when it's difficult. Talk about it with mum and dad. Talk about it with your teachers, with your form teachers, with Mrs. Lee, with Miss Spink, with Mr. Castle, with your form teachers, said that. And if you have any issues, just be really honest. And however, one thing that's very important, we don't do lots of chat during lessons on the chat function. Save that for later. Have a brilliant term. Enjoy yourselves. And when we say trust, work together with us and talk. And we'll be together here soon. Soon, I hope. Stay safe, stay happy, and keep in touch. Thank you.